Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If A equals square root of 4 plus 2 times square root of 3 minus square root of 4 minus 2 times square root of 3, what is the value of A minus 1 over A minus 1 over A minus 1 over A minus forever? This is the continual fraction. We have infinite number of fractions here. How to find the value of this fraction? A is given. If we just plug in A value here in this fraction, it will make this fraction more complicated. Therefore, we should simplify the A expression first. How to simplify this expression? There are different ways. This is a nested square roots. I have some video to discuss how to simplify the nested square roots. Here, we use a different way to simplify A. From this given equation, we square both sides. Why are we doing this? Because the inside parts of two square roots are conjugate each other. Therefore, the cross term is a number without square root. We simplify the right-hand side. The first term squared, the last term squared, and the cross term. Simplify the inside part of this square root sign. Continue to simplify this part. Then we have A squared equals 4. Therefore, A equals 2. We drop the negative 2 solution because A is positive. Certainly, you can see here the first term is bigger than the second term. Therefore, A is bigger than 0. We define this expression as a variable x. We want to find the x. This implies x equals a minus 1 over x. We can see this denominator. This denominator, by definition, is the same as x. In this equation, we replace a by 2. Then we have x equals 2 minus 1 over x. Both sides times x. We can cancel this denominator in the right-hand side. X squared equals 2x minus 1. Move everything to the left-hand side. We have this quadratic equation. Factoring the left-hand side, then we have x minus 1 squared equals 0. This implies x equals 1. X equals 1 means the value of this continued fraction is 1. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.